Hey you. Yeah, you. Do you like this video? There is a button. It's a very sexy button. It says subscribe on it. I wish I could click on it, but YouTube won't let me. Damn fuckers.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Thank you. Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
That door's always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were gonna be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.